Say, would you crackers like to hear about the time we saw the Loch Ness Monster?
No, that's okay.
Oh, it must have been about 7, 8 years ago. Me and the little lady was out on this boat, you see, all alone at night. When all of a sudden, this huge creature, this giant crustacean from the Paleolithic era, comes out of the water.
We were so scared, Lord have mercy, I jumped up in the boat and I said, Thomas, what on earth is that creature?
It stood above us looking down with these big red eyes.
Oh, it was so scary.
And I yelled, I said, what do you want from us, monster? And the monster bent down and said, I need about Tree Fiddy.
What's Tree Fiddy?
$3.50.
Tree Fiddy.
He wanted money?
That's right. I said, I ain't giving you no Tree Fiddy, you goddamn Loch Ness Monster. Get your own goddamn money.
I gave him a dollar.
She gives him a dollar.
I thought he'd go away if I gave him a dollar.
Well, of course he's not gonna go away, Nelly. You give him a dollar, he's gonna assume you got more. And that was the third time we saw the Loch Ness Monster. Then one time, I believe it was July.
August.
There's a knock on the door. I open it. And there's this cute little Girl Scout.
Oh, she was so adorable with the little pigtails now.
And she says to me, how would you like to buy some cookies? And I said, well, what kind do you have? She had Thin Mints, Graham Crunchy Thins.
Raisin Oatmeal.
Raisin Oatmeal. And I said, we'll take a Graham Crunch. How much would that be? And she looks at me and she says, I need about Tree Fiddy.
Tree Fiddy.
Well, it was about that time that I noticed this Girl Scout was about 8 stories tall and was a crustacean from the Paleolithic era.
The Loch Ness Monster.
I said, damn it, monster, get off my lawn. I ain't giving you no Tree Fiddy. It said, how about just 2 Fiddy? I said, oh, now it's only 2 Fiddy. What is that, sale on Loch Ness Munchies or something?
Lord, he was angry.
Damn right I was angry.
Not you, the monster. He was about to kick your ass.
Shut your mouth, woman.
Can you just tell Chef we were here?
Sure. That crazy old monster. Now, then the fourth time I saw, I remember when Chef was just a 3-year-old little man. He came running up to me with a big smile and his little chef's hat on, and he said, Papa, Papa. I said, what do you need, Chef, my boy? And he said, I need about Tree Fiddy.
Tree Fiddy?
Well, it was about that time I got suspicious. I said, Chef, why do you need Tree Fiddy? He said, my imaginary friend Goo-Goo the dinosaur wants it. I went to my son's room. And sure enough, there was the Loch Ness Monster.
Oh, it was scary.
I said, damn it, monster, you stop bugging my children now. We work for our money in this house and we don't give money away. And then these aliens had me up on their ship, right? They was probing me and all that.
We had taco salad that night.
Don't matter what we had for dinner, woman. Now this alien had a big head and big black eyes. And it was all bent over me. I said, what do you want from me, alien? And do you know what he said?
Tree Fiddy.
Let me tell the damn story now. He said, Tree Fiddy. And so I realized that it wasn't no alien. It was that goddamn Loch Ness Monster again trying to trick me into giving him Tree Fiddy by dressing up like an alien. Don't that just beat off?
I just gave him Tree Fiddy the week before.
What? You gave that monster another damn Tree Fiddy?
He tricked me.
Well, no wonder the damn monster keeps coming back to our house. You keep giving her Tree Fiddy.